नासतो विद्यते भावः नाभावो विद्यते सतः उभयोरपि दृष्टोंस्तव अनयोस्तत्त्वदर्शिभिः. द अनरियल हैज नो बीइंग, देयर इज नो नॉन बीइंग ऑफ द रियल. द ट्रूथ अबाउट बोथ दीज हैव बीन सीन बाय द नोअर्स of the truth, or the seers, or the essence. Na asataha, not of the unreal, asataha, unreal. Vidyate is bhavaha, being, being. Na abhavaha, not being, abhavaha, not being, bhavaha, being. विद्यते इज सतः, सतः असतः, सतः रियल, असतः अनरियल, भावः बीइंग अभावः नॉन बीइंग, उभयो ऑफ द टू, अपि आल्सो, दृष्टः सीन, अंतः द फाइनल ट्रूथ, तू इंडीड, अनयो ऑफ दीस तत्वदर्शिभिः, by knowers of the truth. The unreal has no being, there is no non-being of the real. The truth about both of these has been seen by the knowers of the truth. Tattva darshihi, darshihi, seers. Tattva, truth seers. In this verse, Sri Krishna gives one more reasoning as to why Arjuna should give up his grief and attachment towards what he thinks is his real self, which is the body. Sri Krishna says that you are the real truth. That real truth was ever existing, is permanent, will always be there, and it's changeless. It doesn't change. Our body, mind, intellect changes all the time. And so, Tattvadarshi, or the knowers of the truth, will not get worried because something changes or something evolves. Everything outside that we see in the world is finite and is constantly changing. But there has to be something that is unchanging, which is a substratum of all of these changes, where all of these changes play their temporary magic. That substratum that's holding all of these experiences that we have together, as if like a thread in a necklace, that is the one, that's the illuminating consciousness that we are, is what Sri Krishna is saying. That's the real. And so Sri Krishna is again with one more reasoning telling Arjuna why he should identify himself with a real self and not what he's thinking of himself as a limited self. And that spiritual entity, which is eternal, all-pervading, unborn, undying, changeless factor, is what is within me. And that Atman is real, and that is what I am. And become like those men of knowledge and realize that that reality is changeless, and that is what you are. So don't worry, don't grieve about the battle and its implications. Identify yourself with the real. Nasato vidyate bhavaha, na bhavo vidyate sataha, ubhayorapi drishtonstava, anayostatva darshibhihi. Na asato vidyate bhavaha. Never was a time when the real was not there. Na bhavo vidyate sataha. Never was a time when the real was not there. Api, ubhayo, api, of the two. There are two differences here. One is real, one is unreal. Drishtaha, antaha, the final truth. Remember the final truth, that the real is what you are. become the Tattvadarshihi. Hari Om.